in this video, we have given that fx is equal to ax plus b by cx plus d. Then f of fx is equal to x provided. So we have given that fx is equal to ax plus b by cx plus d. So f of fx will be equal to a times ax plus b by cx plus d plus b by c times ax plus b by cx plus d plus d. And f of fx is equal to x. It is x that is equal to, and this will be equal to a times ax plus b plus b times cx plus d by c times ax plus b plus d times cx plus d. And if we cross multiply, then we will get cx times ax plus b plus dx times cx plus d is equal to a times ax plus b plus b times cx plus d. And it is ac x square plus bcx plus cd x square plus d square x is equal to a square x plus ab plus bcx plus bd. And it is ac plus cd x square plus bc plus d square x is equal to a square plus bc x plus ab plus bd. And now in left hand side, the coefficient of x square is ac plus cd, and in right hand side, coefficient of x square is 0. That means ac plus cd will be equal to 0. And in left hand side, coefficient of x is bc plus d square. And in right hand side, coefficient of x is a square plus bc. That means bc plus d square will be equal to a square plus bc. And in left hand side, constant term is 0. And in the right hand side, constant term is ab plus bd. That means ab plus bd will be equal to 0. And it is c times a plus d is equal to 0. So either c will be equal to 0 or a will be equal to minus d. And here bc will get cancelled. And it is a square is equal to d square. So a will be equal to d or a will be equal to minus d. And this is b times a plus d is equal to 0. So either b will be equal to 0 or a will be equal to minus d. So a is equal to minus d is common in all the three cases. So a is equal to minus d or d is equal to minus a will be correct option.